I hope for Kevin's sake, everyone leaves him alone. Poor Kevin's got the worst luck, is constantly mistreated by general managers on both Raw and SmackDown.
You ever stop to think that maybe the fault is Kevin Owens? Maybe it's the fault of the guy looking at him in the mirror? Kevin Owens is the most paranoid superstar I've ever seen. It's always everybody else's fault except for Kevin Owens.
He's good, though. You know, Sami Zayn was once known as the underdog from the underground.
Yeah, then he started hanging out with Kevin Owens and became the coward from the underground.
Yep, bite your tongue, Saxton. Sami Zayn simply aligned himself with his best friend, and the two of them have achieved incredible things in WWE.
Yep.
Yeah, like, let's see, getting fired.
Like starting the Yep movement. Big time matches at WrestleMania.
Yep.
Yeah, ripping off somebody else. Really creative.
Yep.
Cole gets it, Saxton. Why don't you?
Yep.
He's being condescending.
Yep.
Here's the bell, and here's Sami Zayn looking to unleash some brutality early.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Talking about Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn's friendship like you were, Byron, is quite frankly nauseating. Kevin Owens has put Sami Zayn in the rearview mirror 100 times over. Their friendship's done. So what? That's life. People outgrow each other. But Zayn's own jealousy keeps the pair in an endless cycle.
Well, I think it takes two to tango, Corey, and both Sami and Kevin have said they feel like they're destined to fight forever, and fight forever, they just might.
Three.
Check out Kevin Owens' offense.
Six. 2017's Hell in a Cell was a memorable night due to one of the most unforeseen actions in WWE's recent history.
You would think, Michael, that Shane McMahon leaping off Hell in a Cell with Kevin Owens as his target would be the landmark moment we would be talking about. But it was Sami Zayn's sudden rescue of Owens that became the water cooler conversation.
Might have loosened a few of his teeth on that one.
And he lands a savage elbow.
Ten. Okay, ring the bell.
This is not how you want to see a matchup
like this end.